What the hell?
It's hero time.
Would you look at there? Ain't that a sight? Tends to make one feel kind of small and insignificant like, what with the vastness and grandeur of the universe and all.
Yeah, tell them about the legend, Octagon.
I was just getting to that presently, Boyd. Now, I don't know about y'all, but my brother Hromboid here and I have heard tell of a legend.
Uh-huh. We heard it from this guy who heard it from his cousin who used to live next door to this other guy.
Be that as it may, we have it from a very reliable source that the Galvin...
Who is just about the smartest folks ever?
Oh, heck, Hromboid, do you want to tell this story?
Well, okay. Legend has it that one of the Galvan created a whole planet all by himself called Promise. Now, what runs low on juice from time to time on account of it's really some kind of giant machine or some such?
Preposterous tale, if you ask me.
Sure is pretty, though. Ooh, what are them there beam thingies?
They is for pulling the moons of a planet into a new orbit, like so. And when the moons of Primus in particular is in just the right position, what you might call the sweet spot.
Kick the dog and spit in the fire. Go on.
The planet gets all charged upified again. It's quite the green energy initiative, actually. Now, every time the big planetary recharge happens on Primus, supposedly, the Galvin set up a bunch of racetracks on worlds all over the known universe and NASA to celebrate with a galaxy-wide Grand Prix.
Hold on there. That don't sound like something the Galvan would do, Octagon.
Who's telling this story? You or me?
I thought I was.
No. Now, where was I? Oh, legend has it that whenever this here Grand Prix is held, the Galvin only allow the best racers in the galaxy to participate in this most prestigious of occasions. It's a winner-take-all, knock-down, drag-out, high-speed showdown, the likes of which one is unlikely to ever see again in one's lifetime.
In go-karts!
So the legend goes.
Whew, that sure is a mighty fine story, Octagon. If only there was some way for you and I to partake in said improbable event.
Funny you should ask. Howdy! I'm Octagon Friedel, your commentator type person. This here's my brother Hromboid.
Call me Boyd.
The event to which we were so wistfully referring before just happens to be about to take place right now.
Oh, shit. Well, don't that be all.
Boyd and I'll be right here with you through the whole shebang. So sit back, kick off your gravity boots, and get ready for some galactic racing!
Hell yeah.
Here we are at Blizzard Ridge, starting point for the Beginner's Luck Circuit. This here is the ice planet Kilmus. Necrophrygians like Big Chill call this place home. Personally, I find its climatory landscape to be a mite inhospitable. Besides Kilmus, this circuit will also take us to the water world of Passes and the garbage dump of the universe, Vulpin.
Hey, remember when we was going to repo that ship on Vulpin and I found that perfectly good pair of underwear just a-floating in the sludge?
Boyd.
I'm wearing them right now. Can you believe the things people throw away?
Boyd, do you recall us conversating recently about your lack of focus and its tendency to distract from the task at hand?
Ooh, look, shiny object. Here I go over here now.
As I was saying, Blizzard Ridge is so named on account of this here ridge, where the wind and snow could send racers flying off into the chasm. And if and the folks make it past the blizzard, they'll drive forthwith into this here cave, where these so-called...
I think you mean pointy ice thingies.
Stalactites are precipitating every which away all over the road. It is surely gonna take some adroit driving skills to get past those bad boys.
3, 2, 1,
Okay. Wow.
Wrath is faster than you, Universal!
Well, he ain't a leading no more!
In your face! What?
What the fuck?
If I had a dollar for every time that happened to one of us.
Ultimate Omni-Node, whoo man, that sure is a sight to behold!
That worked better than I thought!
There's a new fella in the lead!
Look at that!
No problemo whatsoever!
Now, here's a picturesque you planet. Look at all them oceans, Octagon.
I'd rather not, Boyd. I'm suffering from a touch of the... ketosis.
I don't know. Your breath don't smell no worse than usual.
Seasickness. Dang it, just get us through this thing. So the race can start.
If and you say so. First, they's a racing through some turns that go up and down and around.
Boy.
And then the racers is gonna go over a bootsy jump and get way up yonder high where they can see them rolling waves a-tossing and a-turning.
Wrong, boy.
Then they's a-gonna come a-whipping around and whoosh right over another one of them a-whoopsie-daisy jumps.
Boy.
And then it's into the final turn where the water's just a flowing in them slidy boosts that rock back and forth and back and forth. Fine. If and that's the way y'all feels about my narrative type skills, Octagon, you just go and do it yourself next time.
3, 2, 1.
Hey, looks like somebody new's a leading the pack.
Oh!
I
fast enough for you? Wow!
Let me tell you!
All right!
He has, as you might say, overtaken the competition.
He done blowed him away real good.
Smell you later.
Oh.
ultimate time.
Can we talk
ultimate
about this?
Ultimate cannonbolt is what may be classified as on a roll.
What the hell?
Not cool.
Nice try.
Oh yeah! Looks like Tennyson is ready to use his ultimate thingamahootsis attack.
Yeah, how do you use that?
It's better than losing.
Damn, Tarzan.
Them there piles of decaying detritus mean we find ourselves on the planet Vulpin. This place is a dump for every type of nastiness imaginable and then some. Vulpamancers like wild mutt come from hereabouts. No accounting for taste. I find the smell to be somewhat distressing on one's nasal cavities.
Oh, so that's what that is. I know them beans we had for lunch ain't a-sitting well with you, so...
Boyd, that would fall under the category of what you might call too much information. Anyhow, Vulpin is also home to a little track we call Toxic Tunnels. Shortly after the start, there's a mighty tricky crisscross with jumps that make racers pass each other in midair. And they continue crisscrossing until they come back together after a big old clover leaf.
When everybody's back on the same track again, they all jump into one of them sludge-holding facilities. Jumping over sludge could make for some good old smash-ups, ain't that right, Octagon?
Indeed, Boyd, indeed.
Boy.
Now after that, it's one more ginormous jump, and then smooth sailing. Until the next lap starts, anyway. You have anything to add, Boyd?
Boy.
Yeah. About them beans.
Let's just start the race, Boyd.
Boy.
3, 2, 1, go!
Nice!
Ah, got it. Oh my god.
Aw, come on!
What the fuck? I'm getting my ass kicked.
Let me tell you something, Cockpot! No apologies, Rock!
I don't know what I just did.
Looks like somebody new's a late in the pack.
Hi.
Oh, we gotta make our vehicle do that, Octagon.
Great! Race line!
Now you see right there, that boy is what is known in the vernacular as going ultimate.
Dude, are you kidding me?
Drive around the sticky punch.
Oh, come on.
Ben Tennyson is all charged up. Wonder what configuration will transpire when he attacks this time.
Places to go, universes to save.
Damn, dude. I gotta play this track.
Can't stand the heat. Get out of the swamp fire.
Howdy, folks, and welcome to Frozen Freeway. The first track in the circuit that folks around these parts call Freezeway Jungle.
Do you reckon they calls it that on account of Kilmiss being a tad bit on the bone chillingly cold side?
I do reckon that is correct, Boyd.
Boy.
But this circuit will take us yonder to the Null Void and Primus too.
Oh, well, that's good, cause prison dimensions and jungles with mechanical mosquitoes as big as your head is so much better.
You through complaining so I can resume commentating?
Not yet. Okay, now I'm through.
Good. So, trickiest part this go-round is these here ramp jump doohickeys. Hitting that there trigger makes them go up and down, and if you hit one whilst it's up, you get yourself to the shortcut. But if in some folk goes and hits the trigger while you're jumping, well, let's just say the outcome will be less than serendipitous, what with the perilous drop to your doom and all.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey! Dude,
hi!
If I had a dollar for every time that happened to one of us. Tennyson is all charged up. Wonder what configuration will transpire when he attacks this time.
Figure a different speed.
Wow, he already passed it?
You guys can...
I'll do better next time.
The Null Void. A dimension created by the Galvan to be a big old prison. This place is home to the kinds of unpleasant folks that'd make even the likes of you and me, Boyd, call for help from the plumbers.
Or they can call for help from us, should we ever graduate from the Plumber Academy.
True enough. Stranger things have come to pass. Now, what y'all might not know is the Null Void is also home to some of the preeminent racetracks in the galaxy, including this one here, Drill-Based Drag. The track is sometimes force field, sometimes asteroid, and all the times arduous to cling to.
Yeah, it's also real hard to stay on.
Once the racers get themselves to D-Void's drill base, they gots to make a crucial decision. Either go left and stay safe, or break right and take the shorter but much more inclined to cause your demise route. in the end, there's a lot of jumping and just trying not to fall off until the very last jump drops all the racers right at what is known in the nomenclature as the finish line.
I's a mite disappointed they doesn't just blow up real good when they fall.
Truer words were never spoken, Boyd. But sometimes falling into an endless void must suffice. Let's get it started.
3, 2, 1, go! Here, kart races need, Octagon. More stuff blowing up real good.
Later.
Well, I lost. No point of this. Yep, I lost. I'm trying now.
Yeah!
You can't even restart this game, dude. I swear. I'll be fine. Ha
ha!
It's a star?
Looks like Tennyson is ready to use his ultimate thingamawootsis attack.
Shit, this is a cut mirror.
Fireball! Ultimate time for giving! Look at that boy go!
Now we're shielding with gas!
That is something.
Next time, first place.
Welcome to Primus once again, where the participants are about to circumnavigate the course known as Jungle Run. Now, some folks have been speculating that Primus is the fabled home of the Coden Stream, from whence Ben Tennyson's Ultimatrix gets its DNA to turn him into alien creatures and what have you.
Now, I gotta tell you, I find that mighty hard to believe.
As do I, Boyd. Some folks will believe anything, but they ain't educated like us. Now, the racers is gonna traverse into the tunnels near the volcano. Inside, they can stick the main road or take a more dangerous shortcut to the left, where they run the risk of encountering said fabled Codon Stream up close and personal-like.
By which you mean get stuck in?
I do indeed. When they gets into the jungle, it's a pretty straight shot right on back to the start.
Listen, you count them snappy plants and them giant mechanical mosquito things what's a-shooting up the track.
Well, yes, those could be a mite hazardous, I expect.
3, 2, 1, wow.
Shortcut! Ow. That there's a smart move, Boyd.
Boy. Aw, damn it.
Seems first place does smile occasionally on the speedy of cars.
Oh my fucking god.
Ready to go, universe is the same.
Shortcut is always short and long cuts.
Oh! Oh.
Oh, yeah!
do using that there shortcut. It's what's commonly referred to as short. That there's what you might call pain.
That's better than losing.
Oh, man. Yep.
We are here presently at the start of the Wet Wasteland Circuit.
And this time, we get to go to Vulpian and the Null Void too.
That's right, Void. Incineration and incarceration is in our future. Not the first time. But for now, we're on Pisces at the aptly named Pisces Falls Track. That there tidalization comes from waterfalls like these here. And steering through them is indeed a challenge.
Then there's some more flowing water and a crazy curve what gives you a great view of the ocean. Would you looky there? Not that that would appeal to you, Octagon, what with your weak stomach and all.
Ooh. Then it's open road and a couple more waterfalls leading up to one heck of a gut-busting jump to the finish. I got some feeling this race is gonna be a fun one to watch, Boyd.
Boy.
3, 2, 1, go!
Looks like Tennyson is ready to use his ultimate form of this attack.
Smell you, Raider!
Quit what? Cut faster for you?
My fire ring will stop your fire ring!
Now that there was exceedingly nasty. Not trust that there Kevin Levin and them other racers ain't gonna need him now that he's all charged up and such.
Just want to bundle up some. Big Till just switched on his ultimate power. Someone done gone and went ultimate. This should be exceedingly entertaining.
rebel!
I'll do better next time.
No tour of Vulpin would be complete without a trip through the waste processing plants. Actually, no tour of Vulpin doesn't include garbage of some fashion.
Garbage gauntlet lets the racers get close enough to smell it.
It is a mighty difference. Just round from the start, the racers get introduced to the garbage mover system. They got to dodge all the junk that's teleporting in from the other junk movers on the planet while driving against the belt. Then, oh boy, you gotta check this one out.
Oh, I know. Then there's this big crane, see? And they can hit the switch and boom, baby! Off go the other racers, right over the edge. Blowed up real good.
You seem to get a great deal of pleasure out of other folks' pain, boy.
Boy.
Is that wrong?
3, 2, 1.
Well, pardon a more.
Oh, man.
Guess the main track ain't short enough. Freeze!
Seek therapy! Places to go, universes to save.
What? I hit circle.
Someone's in a hurry.
Now you see right there? That boy is what is known in the vernacular as going ultimate. Racing in the null void has what you might call its ups and downs. And that is never more true than on this here track. Dimension, dementia. The racers is making waves right from the start when they go through these bumpy bits. Around the next corner, it's up to the sideways asteroid and back down again.
Oh! I just got your up and down joke, Octagon. Cause the track goes up and down. I is smart.
I'm pleased that my clever play on words did not go unnoticed. But Boyd, I'm afraid the joke is on the racers this time. On account of while they still all disorientated, the boosted jump drops from smack dab in the middle of some of them null guardians.
Whoo, that's gonna be some fireworks, that is.
And then up comes another twisty section to turn them all about before they take that final jump to the finish. Oh, I tell you, boy, no, boy, it ain't for no sissies. 3, 2, 1.
Somebody moves in front. He done blowed him away real good.
Oh!
Yeah. Hi! Oh my god.
Ice
gotta make our vehicle do that, Octagon. Now that there was exceedingly nasty. I like it.
Turn it, come on!
Good idea using that shortcut, eh, boy?
Null primes the circuit, and it all starts here on a Primus track called Galvan Gorge, named after the famous clothier Galvan Klein.
Not to impugn your inestimable knowledge of fashion, Boyd, but this here track named after the Galvan aliens from the planet Galvan Prime.
Really? Whoa, what kind of clothes do they make?
Boyd, when this is over, we need to have us a long talk.
Okay.
But right now, we got us a race to commentate, son. So, after driving through the cave a bit, the racers jump a chasm and make themselves a hard left into a split where they can take the high road or, if they're quick on the trigger, a moderately lower one. They's gonna take a bunch of jumps across some codon streams.
Which is none too pleasant to swim in, or so I've heard tell.
And through the codon flow tubes to the central pumping station, where fans is ready to knock the spit out of any racers cursed with what you call less than optimal timing.
Ooh-wee, it's gonna be a humdinger. Let's get her started. 3, 2, 1, go!
Not yet, Boyd, not yet.
Boy. I said go,
Boyd.
Go!
Boy.
Oh, he's just a tad bit excitable. Pay him no mind.
3, 2, 1, go! Somebody's taking the short way round.
Someone just lost their lead. Such is the fleeting nature of all things.
Universes to save.
Sweet!
That's what these here kart races need, Octopus. More stuff blowing up real good.
Yeah!
Was exceedingly nasty.
I likes it!
Whoa. It would appear someone new is in the lead. If you ain't the leader, the view never changes. First place is indeed something one does aspire to in a race.
Ultimate time for Ultimate Humongousaur!
Domination. It's your birthday.
Here we are on Kilmus again, folks. This here track is called Tidal Tundra. Tell them about it, Boyd.
I'd be happy to, Octagon. Well, seems this place weren't always the frozen armpit of the universe such as it is now. Would you believe it was once a paradise all tropical-like?
That is, in fact, an accurate statement. All the tracks here are laid down right smack on top of a frozen ocean that ain't exactly what you'd call stable. There's some jumping and twisting right at the start, but that's the easy portion of what is otherwise dubious terrain.
Now, this here part would appear to be a mite more tricky.
Indeed it does, Boyd. The racing contingent must time their passage across these plates judiciously. When they get across, racers drive right smack up the face of a frozen wave and then down through some twisted turny parts to get themselves back from whence they started. This'll be a fun one to watch, I reckon.
3, 2, 1!
Boy, I do surmise that's gonna leave a mark.
Will I catch you?
Hey!
We
got to make our vehicle do that, Octagon.
Ultimate Humongousaur is what you might call, get ready for it, diminutively challenged, and his attack is all charged up too. That was heavy!
Well, this is dangerous!
Oh shit, not a good idea.
I suspect Big Chill is nigh about ready to give a whole bunch of racers the cold shoulder.
Slow down, Speedy! Try to get through this!
Gassed up and ready. You got to appreciate a man or Granny what can pack such a whoop.
Come on.
We are back on Pisces at a track heretofore known as the Agitator.
Which, coincidentally, was Octagon's nickname during our time at the Plumbers Academy.
What if I told you about non-sequiturs, boy?
I don't know what that means.
That is correct.
Yes.
The racers head right for the underwater sections from the start, sweeping through tubes that, if they done broke, would make for a bunch of what you might call drowned participants. The track gets its appellation from these filtration agitators that, what with the water moving and all, make for a truly challenging driving experience. After surviving that predicament, it's back up topside once the racers sweep through a wide bank with a couple of tricky waterfalls before heading right back on to where it all started. 3, 2, 1, go!
I should never left.
Sorry for the coffee.
Boy, I do surmise that's gonna leave a mark.
Did that even work?
Bye.
Now that there was exceedingly nasty.
Here's one for you, boy. What flings you inside a volcano, drags you through piles of garbage, and leads you to fend for yourself in the icy cold reaches of a hostile spatial dimension?
Darla, my date to the fifth grade dance?
I'll remember her. But I was talking about our next circuit. It's called Volcano Void, and we's here at the first track, Codon Caldera.
Woo, this one's a doozy right from the start. When the racers go a-jumping straight through the side of the volcano, yee-haw!
There's a road in there, by the slimmest of definitions, but it's what you might call a tad unstable. Chunks is always breaking off it when racers drive across.
That codon down below ought to blow up them real good.
If they makes it out the other side, it's down the hill and through the codon tubes.
And then it's back to the jungle where some of them plants and giant mosquito thingamabobs is blocking the way to the end.
3, 2, 1, go!
Bolt is, slightly more powerful than Penultimate Cannonbolt? Looks like Tennyson is ready to use his Ultima Thingamawootsis attack.
Whoa!
folks might just want to bundle up some. Then Till just switched on his ultimate power.
Oh my god, come on. That's some bullshit.
Come on! You're wasting your time if you attack me now!
Swamp Fire is charged and ready. It is highly likely that it will be what you call odoriferous around here. That means smelly.
What the fuck?
Oh, man! Ultimate Omni-Node! Woo, man, that sure is a sight to behold!
He's getting my ass kicked. Oh, God, thank God.
Hero, remember?
Rubble Ramble would be accurately descriptive of any perambulation around this here planet, but it's also the name of this particular track. It don't take long to get to the first sludge holding tank. There are a lot of them on this planet, plenty of sludge to hold. And trust me, you do not want to miss a jump and fall in.
Dude, don't I know it, brother. But it seemed like a good way to cool off a trifle.
P.U. Not to worry, they drain these sludge tubes for the race. Mostly. Yeah, you still have to drive through some, avoiding trash as you go. Then just past the sludge zone, there's some garbage movers to navigate. Then past the conveyor type belt, it's an all-out sprint right on back to the finish. Ready, boy?
Mm-hmm. Boy.
Let's get this race a-going.
3, 2, 1.
Look out! Ultimate aliens are coming through!
Hey!
Somebody new's in front. He done blowed him away real good.
Ben Tennyson is all charged up. Wonder what configuration will transpire when he attacks this thing.
We gotta make our vehicle do that, Octagon!
Sweet!
Hey, looks like somebody new's a leading the pack!
Talk about this!
Ben Tennyson is all charmed. Wonder what configuration will transpire when he attacks this town.
These here kart races need, Octagon. More stuff blowing up real good.
Did I mention my weapon was really strong?
Oh, yeah!
When he's all charged up, Ultimate Cannonbolt is what you might call a role model. On account of he can roll and all.
Got it!
Hot dang! I do love it when somebody uses that ultimate Omni. What's this?
All right!
The thing about the Null Void is that it is most assuredly a twisted and dangerous place. And this trap they call Null Avoidance is a clear substantiation of my point. No sooner do the racers leave the start than bang, upside down.
Now that's just plain disorientating.
Do tell. And then, before they gets used to the upside being down, the track gets all twistified. Then there's a jump, which is an amusing way to pass the time, I must admit. But then they gets to this travesty of an asteroid what's shot full of holes. I suspect many a racer has fallen and gone flying right into space through them holes.
Woo! I, for one, cannot wait to see that eventuality.
Well, you won't have to wait for long, Boyd, cause here we go right presently.
3, 2, 1, go!
If I had a dollar for every time that happened to one of us.
Shit.
Seems first place does smile occasionally on the speedy of cart.
I seem to be a bit guys. Feeling a little swamped.
Ghost Freak, ultimate power or no, is not particularly the type of non-corporeal being I'd be one to associate with.
Oh, wow. Aww.
But that's just me.
No problemo whatsoever. Win the race. It's all good.
Well, here we are back on Kilmus for the start of the circuit folks call Icewater Expanse.
We's going to Wet World and Trash World 2 on this course.
Or Pisces and Vulpin, as those two planets' indigenous life forms do tend to prefer. There are most certainly some long jumps at the start, and then the precipitation rears its ugly head, pelting folks with unseasonably blizzard-like conditions. After that, it's into another one of them unstable stalactite caves.
And then, straight through this here teleporter apparatus, what'll take them back up to the start.
3, 2, 1, go! He is cutting a lap short, using what is known in the nomenclature as a shortcut.
Ha-ha! Woo! It's only a little bang up.
Just let it stop.
That's gonna hurt, I expect. Appears to be prepared to lace a big smackdown on his fellow motorsport enthusiasts.
Oh, I did that.
Somebody's taking the short way round.
Damn, it's so far.
Well, he ain't gonna leave me no more!
Come on!
I'm walking in the next one.
Here, someone new is in the lead. If you ain't the leader, the view never changes.
Vehicle do that, Octagon.
I almost fucked up. Jeez.
I so won.
This track is called Wave Runner, and it's the epitome of Piscean engineering prowess.
Yeah, buddy.
You don't know what I'm saying, do you, boy? You're just humoring me by saying, yeah, buddy, ain't you?
Yeah, buddy.
All right, then. I am appeased. This here track has some interesting and devious features, like a double trigger section where the racers can what is known in the parlance as grief each other by switching what airlocks open.
And these here jumps land you right smack in the H2O if and you don't stick to the sides.
But the real kick in the pants, for those who have pants, is the wave generating device in this here tunnel. Their sections is constantly in motion, so folks got to stay on their toes to steer a successful course.
My driving instructor specifically said for me not to steer with my toes no more, Octagon, no matter how good at it I was.
That was just what you call a figure of speech, boy.
No, I think he meant it. Toby don't tell no lies.
3, 2, 1. Go!
cannon ball!
Hey!
If I had a dollar for every time that happened to one of us.
Us a new leader!
Oh, oh.
Now that there was exceedingly nasty.
Not cool! That means goodbye! All you want! I'll just keep rolling!
Hey! Looks like somebody needs a lead in the pack!
Hey! Wake me when this nightmare's over.
Now that there was exceedingly nasty.
I likes it.
We gotta make our vehicle do that octagon. Ultimate Omni-Node. Ooh, man, that sure is a sight to behold.
Got the wrong button.
Ow! Someone just lost their lead. Such is the fleeting nature of all things.
Top three isn't bad.
Apparently, there's more than Vulpamancers living here on Vulpan. And folks is about to find out exactly what. On account of they's living right here on the track we call Trashy Twist. After a few twists and turns of the parabolic variety, the road takes you right into Serpent Junction.
Vulpin Serpents, whoo! Now there's something that'll put you in a tailspin.
They do make one doozy of a challenge, and all the paths are guarded. So they're all dangerous.
This here crane is powerful dangerous too. If that hits folks, they'll be a smacked around real good.
The last stretch before our worthy competitors push on to the finish line is this twisted, turny pipe thingamabob. There's two to pick from, and you can bet they'll be wrecks galore.
I do love me some good wreckage. Let's get started so we can get with the wrecking.
Yeehaw! 3, 2, 1, go!
There we
go. Yay! Whoa!
That's what these here kart races need, Octagon. More stuff blowing up real good.
Aw. But it wasn't fast.
It would appear someone new is in the lead. If you ain't the leader, the view never changes.
Here, kart races need Octagon. More stuff blowing up real good.
Spaceball 1, attackers 0.
Woo, doggy. Somebody just went ultimate.
Well, he ain't a-leading no more!
That just fucked me up. I need to see that.
Quit it!
Hot dang! I do love it when somebody uses that ultimate Omni watches.
Not cool!
Go back 7 places. What the fuck?
Boy, I do surmise that's gonna leave a mark.
Whoa!
Oh my god.
Woo! We gotta make our vehicle do that, Octagon!
We're cooking!
That Octagon?
What? Not fast enough for you?
Alright, whatever.
It's zero time.
Still number one. Nice, alright.
This here is the Infinity Circuit, the penultimate perambulation in our pan-galactic racing soiree.
The who with the what now?
Oh, wrong boy, the next to last circuit in the game.
Ah, you see, that's what I thought you meant.
We're gonna get out the Kilnus and the Null Void a little later. But first, we's gonna do a little turnaround a Primus track called Codon Climb. Starting in this here underground cave, the racers will slither their way up through a bunch of crisscross paths and then head on out to the surface.
And then they go over a big old crevasse and then round a bunch of codon geysers.
Geysers.
That's what I said.
And then, bingo, they is back from whence they started. Sounds easy, but it's just a warm-up for what's coming up in the rest of the circuit.
Well, if they ain't no geezers, then how come we's playing bingo?
Oh, boy.
Boy.
3, 2, 1, go!
Nice!
as you might say, overtaking the competition.
Was exceedingly nasty.
I like it.
Just passing
through. Ultimate time for forearms. He's gonna lay some smack down on the competition.
You're wasting more time if you attack me now.
Passing you.
Oh, I've got a schedule here!
Ultimate time for Ultimate Humongousaur!
Here we are, folks, at the biggest, baddest track on all of Kilmus, Necrophrygian Valley.
I don't know how, but them Necrophrygians actually live in this place. Man, they got cities and everything, and they're a flying all over willy-nilly like the cold don't even bother them none. Aliens are so strange, huh, Octagon?
An acute observation, Boyd.
Boy.
Oh. Well, thanks, you're cute too, Octagon.
Never mind. We's gonna start off in the mountains with quite a numerous contingent of twists, turns, and jumps. One of them has the racers landing on an ice bridge. It don't look too stable though now, does it? Hope it is not the cause of undue tragedy. Then, it's on down through the corkscrew, which should make for some mighty fine drifting, if you're into that kind of thing.
Because if you ain't a good at drifting, why, you sure as heck better be good at crashing. Woo, I do loves me a good crash. Getting to see a whole bunch of crashes will even make it worth standing around in this powerful cold. Now, if I could only feel my fingers.
The final challenge is to make it past a passel of angry Necrophrygians. Don't know what they so mad about.
I know. Pick me.
Boy. Yes.
On account of they was a-trying to read all peace and quiet-like until all these race carts started a-roaring past right outside their windows?
I will accept your conjecture, Boyd, though I do doubt its validity. Well, then it's through the ruins of the city and straight up the mountain to the finish line. Boyd, you can put your hand down now.
I can't, Octagon. It's frozen up there. But you just go ahead and call on me for something else anytime you want to again. I'll be ready. 3, 2, 1, go!
No, sometimes after you! Millennium.
Seems first place does smile occasionally on the speedy of cart.
Oh! Not cool!
That's your cut, kids.
What the fuck?
Somebody done gone ultimate, and they is coming up fast.
Yes!
Clap on! Clap on!
Now that there was exceedingly nasty.
Yeah! Did I mention my webbing was strong?
Looks like somebody down found himself a shortcut.
Got it!
Fast track is fully charged. I reckon.
No, don't mind
what
me.
You might call blown away.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Shockingly effective shield.
Was exceedingly breakable. They's gonna have to go through the
payback time.
Hey!
Shortcut. That there's a smart move, boy. Folks might be wanting to take some precautionary measures right about now on account of someone done switched on their ultimate power.
Hello! Ultimate armor plating here!
What these here kart races need, Octocom. More stuff blowing up real good.
Racing's no fun when it's not on purpose. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh my god. Let me just win. Jeez.
Next time, first place.
The null void insanity is showcaseified here on the track we like to call the Guardian Gauntlet. Tell him about it, boy.
Boy.
I'd be happy to, Octagon. Right at the beginning, there's this loopy corkscrewer thingy that gets folks all turned about. And then there's a couple of jumps that's pretty okay, even the big old one that makes you feel like you're never coming down again.
If we's lucky, some of them might not.
But then, them no guardians show up. And if you ain't a good driver, you're just fixing to get blowed up real good by them fellers.
One can only dare to dream of such an entertaining happenstance.
The rest of the course is a shortcut as well as some straightaways. but folks got to go around three whole times.
I sure is glad we're just announcifying and not racing. I do like watching carts crash and get blowed up, but we've been blowed up too many times ourselves, and it ain't as pleasant an experience as one might think.
3, 2, 1, go!
Quit it!
We got to the winner!
Universe is to save.
First place is indeed something one does aspire to in a race.
What? Not fast enough for you?
Oh, what the fuck? Dude, I can't even tell. That's too much of a puzzle.
We have a new leader. First place is indeed something one does aspire to in a race.
See that? That four-arm feller is looking ready to do some quadruple damage.
God.
That's gonna hurt, I expect.
I am out of here.
Dude.
In time. Hey!
Woo! We gotta make our vehicle do that, Octagon.
Whatever, man.
Ghost Freak is doing his ultimate thing. Whatever that is.
Oh, no.
No, after you. Oh, yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah. Next time, first place.
Yeah, I probably would have won that too. Damn.
This is it, folks. The circuit that separates the aliens from the other aliens. The big show. The top prize.
The piece de resistance.
That too. We's talking about Primus Dominus, folks. And first up is the track what puts all other Vulpin tracks to shame. The Sludge Way. Starting out, the racers do what has been nominally referred to as a crisscross in midair, and then blast on through one of the two curves before joining up again on the other side. This track is a sludge tank tour de force, and some of them serpents got into one of them just to make things more complicated.
Some of them is drained, though, and them serpents prefers they sludge.
Right you are, Boyd. But though you can remove the sludge, you cannot remove the olfactory component to my personal satisfaction.
You can't get rid of that smell neither.
But folks can avoid the last tank with some precision driving hit that trigger, and y'all can skip right on past and take the fast way back to the start. Also, it bears mentioning that we did receive notice that part of the structure here has been condemned and is henceforth unsafe for racing. But as we only received said notice a few decades ago, we'll just keep that little bit of info to ourselves, shall we? So, let's get to it then! 3, 2, 1, go!
Back off! I am out!
This is some bullshit, I swear.
That there's what you might call painful.
Unfair!
Oh yeah!
Damn it.
Now that there was exceedingly nasty. I likes it! Short cuts is always shorter than long cuts.
Hear that? Ultimate Echo Echo just done activated up his ultimate power. Right. Wow, that sure was a beaut.
These here kart races need, Octacon. More stuff blowing up real good.
Oh my God. Using that sewer cut, eh, boy?
Oh my God!
Not cool.
The racing on Pisces all comes down to this. An aqueous and licentious, or what you might call wet and wild track called Whirlpool Core that dives down right to the very center of the planet to what is colloquially referred to as
the core.
Boy. Don't catch me always derailing your train of thought now, do you?
Well, now, that would take some doing, Octagon, as my thought train tends to remain at the station.
Point well taken. This here's a big track with a plethora of challenges. But the main attraction is the aforementioned Whirlpool Core. The racers will dive straight down it with the water spinning away outside. After that, it's on to the filtration agitators and out through the waterfall area. After which, they drive right past the gravity core machinery, what keeps all the water here on Pisces from splashing clear off the world and out into the galaxy. Finally, it's a dizzy fine spin around a crazy spiraling road that takes folks all around the whirlpool again and back topside, where a big boost sends them flying towards the finish. Pretty cool, huh, boy?
Woo! Boy. My head's a-spinning just thinking about all them crashes what might have happened.
Of course, your head spins just thinking, period.
Now, I would refutiate that, excepting it's true, but that don't make this track any less cool. Let's get to racing! 3, 2, 1, go!
That's gonna hurt, I expect.
No, don't mind me.
No, after you.
Somebody new in front. He done blowed him away real good.
Out of my way!
Back off!
Aw, come on!
There's a new fella in the lead!
Nice!
Oh my god.
Now that there was exceedingly nasty.
I likes it!
Got it! We gotta make our vehicle do that, Octagon!
I do surmise that's gonna leave a mark.
Monkey is charged up.
Spider? Monkey?
You reckon he prefers flies or bananas?
Oh,
Ben Tennyson is all charged up. Wonder what configuration will transpire when he attacks this time.
I'll just shake off your attacks. Really, sir?
Someone new is in the lead. If you ain't the leader, the view never changes. That there's what you might call painful. Woo!
This here Havoc Highway track looks like the biggest, most card-explodingest null void track of them all.
When you're right, boy.
Boy.
Right off the bat, there's a big old jump, but there's a twist.
Literally.
More of a spin, really, but point taken. The main track climbs over that there suspicious-looking asteroid. But hit that trigger, and the asteroid starts spinning against traffic. Handy for slowing down the competition. After a quick twist and jump, the racers land right in the middle of a null void prison yard with some nasty inmates who just won't take get out of my way for an answer. Next, it's around that penal colony.
Too bad there's no way to cut through the mines underneath. That'd save some time.
That would be expedient, yes.
Woo! This is my favorite part. Tell him about the fire, guys!
I was just getting to that. The track cuts right through the Havoc Beast stomping grounds, and they don't take kindly to carts buzzing through. Last but not least, they got to jump clean through a hollow rock and drive through the spinning asteroid discs before they gets to the finish.
I hear tell there's some strange things living in some of these asteroids, Octagon.
Mayhaps. But I suspect we should just leave that potential eventuality as a surprise, don't you? On account of when a driver's surprise.
He might go and get himself blowed up real good. I likes the way you think, Octagon. This one's gonna be a hoot.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey, looks like somebody knew a leading the pack.
The hell?
Quit it!
Someone just lost their lead. Such is the fleeting nature of all things.
We got to be later.
No.
Woo! Spider Monkey is charged up. Spider Monkey. You reckon he prefers flies or bananas?
Come on! Hey! And this is me passing you.
Quite a twist! Ah!
Well, he ain't a leading no more!
you might say, overtaken the competition.
All right!
Excited! Oh no! There's a
really?
New fella
now?
In the lead!
Oh my god! Eat it! Jesus Christ!
Back off!
I am out of here!
Somebody use him! He done blowed him away real good.
Don't do that!
Doesn't this stop now?
What?
I'm a little short on speed.
Somebody use him, son! He done blowed him away
real good!
All you want! Hey. I'll just try to catch a fly ball and get this!
Oh, yeah!
Oh.
Charged up, he's about to get nastier.
Oh my god, that pushed me back.
Here, kart races me, Opticon. More stuff blowing up real good.
There goes me.
Now that there was exceedingly nasty. I likes it.
If I had a dollar for every time that happened to one of us. Now, Boyd, I know how you likes it when things blow up real good.
Oh, I do, Octagon. I really do.
Well, I estimate you're in for a real treat this time, because this race is at Azmuth's Forge. And it would appear that this here volcano is ready to blow.
I shall attempt to contain myself for the duration of your commentary.
The start of this race is located right in the epicenter of said volcanic formation. It's this exit road that looks like the most likely place for what you might call a track-changing eruption. On the third lap, I expect, based on the volcano's current seismic activity, but for now, said road winds safely down the mountain.
Note that the road does jump under a codon cascade and into the depths of the grottos below. Then it's through the codon tubes and yon pumping station until folks finally slalom their way back to the surface. How's that grab you, Boyd?
I ain't never been so ready for something to blow up real good this much before in my life, or any of my clones' lives. Let's get this party started!
That we shall. 3, 2, 1, go!
Somebody use a latent effect.
Without their cards.
He has, as you might say, overtaken the competition.
We gotta make our vehicle do that octagon.
Oh, shit.
It would appear someone who is in the lead. If you ain't the leader, the view never changes. That's gonna hurt, I expect.
We got us a new leader!
Oh, God. That was gonna hit my guy.
Monkey is charged up.
Come on!
Spider? Monkey? You reckon he prefers flies or bananas?
What the fuck? Come on.
Head itself a little acid in digest. Gonna have to find a way around that there codon stream.
Great! Way small!
Dude, what the fuck's going on?
Now that there was exceedingly nasty. I like it!
Oh!
gone. Somebody done gone ultimate.
What?
Hot dang! I do love it when somebody uses that ultimate Omni-Vortis.
The secret of the Ultimatrix for a joyride? Now I'll have to move the planet. Again. Don't look!
Hell yeah. That's enough.